We want to carry on former Prime Minister Abe's will by further advancing the cooperation between Japan and Australia in order to realize a free and open Indo-Pacific.
It is important that Australia show our condolence to yourself as Prime Minister, but also to the people of Japan on the tragic loss of former Prime Minister Abe Shinzo. He was very well respected, and as an international statesperson, it is very clear that the Quad Leaders dialogue would not have occurred without his leadership.